Indiana, sponsored by Bambi's Racing Team and Swain Construction and Jill Boswell. In the third race, that is Tony Morgan from Midland, Louisiana. Tony talks about Ronnie Carter for our best runner, Ryan Shaw. In the 91 car, that one is for sale. And Rob Roy driving the 91 car tonight. In the 0 line, that is Ray Morgan. Ray Morgan, sponsored by Ronnie's Auto Parts, Hunter's Body Shop, Ed Blank's Alternator. In the number 3 car, that is James Thompson. James Thompson, sponsored by Superior Motorsports and the Jesse Colston and family. In the 94 is Michael Osborne from Minden, sponsored by Mom and Dad. In the 33 is Darrell Frost, sponsored by Frost Chiropractic Pig. And Jimmy Giles, then 3G, sponsored by Jimmy Giles Trucking and Jack Giles Trucking. That sends us to the front. That's Bell Smith, setting up front on the inside pole. Dewey Morgan, bumping him hard on the 38. And Ray Morgan in the 09 behind him. All on the inside.
Thank you.
Caleb Banks truck takes down to the inside, and John McNamara lifts it over, and IMCA should be getting ready to have a special area. Truck takes down to the infield.